Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just
hello, everyone. We are so impressed by how many people got dolled up. You look awesome. A round of applause for everybody. What a great night, a great organization. We are all here to honor the 20th anniversary of so much work for Dress for Success Miami. 20 years, that deserves a round of applause.
Come on, guys. Once known as Suited for Success, now known as Dress for Success, and has paved the way for self-sufficiency for so many women in this community.
35,000 women have been helped in South Florida. And can you imagine the feeling when you get a brand new outfit to you, a gorgeous fitting outfit to go make your way into the workforce again? That is what this has all been about. It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way. When you come in every day and you see the faces of the women that come in feeling hopeless and so much despair in their lives, and they feel they have nothing to look forward to, and when they see themselves in the mirror in their new outfits, their posture changes, their demeanor changes, and they leave with hugs and kisses, going out with a new attitude. And when you see that day after day, month after month, year after year, it's what keeps me going. So I said to someone, you know what, we've hit 20 years, we're just getting started. Let's see what the next 20 years will bring.
Thank you very much. Now go out there and bid for me. Would you do that?